Tired, but the waves were good, lots of fun, and good to just have only two guys out there. It was quite difficult, lots of paddling. I mean, it's a long ride, like 300 meter ride, so lots of work, lots of exercise, but I'm glad I did well.
Deus, consegui achar duas boas ondas ali, um 7 e pouco, um 6 e pouco, então acredito que eu estou bem adaptado à ondinha, uma direitinha perfeita, então vamos ajudar bastante a equipe brasileira a chegar no alto do pódio aí, com certeza. No mais está bom, as ondas agora estão abrindo mais, na troca da maré, de manhã estava mais vazante, agora começou a encher, então acredito que vai dar uma boa zona até o final do dia.
Un poco intenso al final porque se me rompió el remo, pero pude regresar y coger una última ola que ya me garantizó el primer puesto, ¿no? Y pude pasar a la serie, que eso es lo importante. Todos son buenos competidores, como podrás ver, y el punto de llegar a la final, ¿no? Ese es el objetivo de cada atleta. Entonces, este es el inicio y espero continuar así nomás y llegar a la final, que ese es mi objetivo.
I feel good. It's always great to get your first heat out of the way, get it over with, and there's a lot of really good waves, and it's just super cool to be here, surf with all the countries. Every heat's hard. I kind of don't really think about it. I just go out there and surf and have fun, no matter who's in it. So I don't even look really, you know. So it was all fun. You know, I was talking with the guys out there. Really fun surfing with a guy from Ireland and a guy from Japan. So it was good heat. It's good. It's a little smaller, like right now, and a little inconsistent, but. They come in, it's really fun waves.